And the second annual Fish Fest returns to the Blue Wahoos Stadium tomorrow as the team prepares to defend its Southern League Championship. The event begins at 6 p.m. It's free to the public. It's a great opportunity for fans to meet and greet players, get autographs and pictures ahead of the season.